What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to log out and switch accounts in Call of Duty Mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Call of Duty Mobile and navigate to your game settings by tapping on the gear icon on the top right of your screen. Here, in the Legal and Privacy section, you will see the option to log out of your account on the bottom right. When selecting it, you will be asked if you are sure if you want to log out from your current account. Simply tap on OK. It will take a second to load and you will be brought back to your login menu. From here, you have the option to log in with a guest account, which will be saved locally. You can also use a guest account first and connect it to Facebook, your Apple ID, or your Activision account later on. If you prefer to log in using your Activision account directly, then tap on the Call of Duty icon. After logging in, you will be brought back to your game's main menu. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.